last speaker, Nick Mumford. Very excited to have him back for another featured set here at Woody Hack. Just counting up, this took me a while to get the pitch. I think Nick was at the seventh Woody Hack. There's been a regular guest at our open projector and general helpful hand around Baby Castles. To have him around, he's been a big supporter of the show. It was very exciting to have him. As a computational poet, theorist, a Commodore 64 wizard, which we might be seeing some later. Exciting new book on programming in the arts and humanities, which you should totally check out if you're coming to code from a arts and humanities background. Very excited to have him for the next week. Woo! Hey, Baby Castles. ABC. I have some poems for you tonight, some visual poetry. I'm going to read some, maybe all, of my very short book, Sliders, which is for sale on the back. It's a discounted price of $8. And since it's only available at one bookstore in Cambridge, Massachusetts, otherwise, this is an even better deal than usual. But to start with, I'll read you the poem, Why, Oh, Why. Why, oh, why? A, why? A, why? You are. You are. I am. Why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, gee. Why am I? In why are you? Why I? Why double you? Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I see. I see why you are you. In I am I. Why I am I in you are you. You are in a queue. I am in a queue. A Q F A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y N Z. U and I in LFS. SSY, SSY. You are you in I am I. That. I have seven poems now. That poem actually used all 26 letters of the alphabet, but the next seven poems I have each only use seven letters. So this is seven poems of seven letters. And the first of these is Abusing. I sin. I sing in a bus. I sing abusing us. I sing in Sing Sing. Atheist. He is the atheist. I, a theist. A theist at a heist. Masking. As a king, I ask Ma. I ask King. As a king in a ski mask. Probably didn't know that the story of Oedipus Rex could be told using one of the seven letters. Meteor. Meteor. I eat meat. I eat a meat tear. Meat. Meat. Tie me. And we have He trashed a shed. She trashed a shed. He ashed. She shed trash. I don't want to spoil that one for you. All right. And then second to last here, Wagoner. one wagon ago. Oh, wagon. Go on, wagoner. Wag on. A wagon aga. One wagon gone. One wagoner gone. A goner. All right. So, for those of you who remember the Oregon Trail. All right. And the last one, which also occurs in Sliders, is winsome. So, win me. So I'm going to read you next Sliders, very short book that I have. I usually actually present running computer programs, but since I'm showing you Sliders, I thought Slides would be appropriate. Sliders, the other things that I'm reading includes some computer-assisted poetry that I developed. Some of the work also is visual, some of it is in translation, some of it's translation to English, some of it's translation away from English. And I'll first read you the copyright page of Sliders, because I want you to be fully informed of your rights. Copyright Nick Monfort 2017, Bad Quarto, Boston, New York. BadQuarto@nickm.com, and initially printed on the Espresso Book Machine at the MIT Press Bookstore, Cambridge, Massachusetts. Brand names, trade names, slogans, and other short phrases and expressions cannot be copyrighted, even if they are distinctively arranged or printed. Kitchens of Sara Lee Incorporated versus Nifty Food Corp. 266 FTD 541 544, Second Circuit, 1959. I gave myself away as a non-attorney. By the way, I said that legal citation, didn't I? All right. It's the dedication for the terse and those who strive to be terse. This is one of the visual poems, Couscous Hot Shots. As I hope the copyright page makes clear, if you want to start a Mediterranean restaurant and name it this, you may do so. I have a few verbal poems I'll read you, a few that I'll read aloud that I won't show you on the screen in the beginning. And these are all in traditional forms, the first few at the beginning. The first one is a ballad, and I'll let you guess about the other traditional forms. But this is the ballad of Alain Robert, an actual French daredevil climber. And in 140 characters, here it is. Alain Robert, the Spider-Man, scaled Tour Eiffel. Exceeding fears, Alain Robert scaled Tour Sears and was handcuffed. On Arc de France, he had enough. All right. That one you got for free, but now you have to guess what form the next poem is in. I row my boat in dream, dream I in rowboat my dream boat I row in my row dream I boat, boat in I my dream row, rowboat dream in my eye. All right, here's the next one, the next short poem in a traditional form. Contending clouds can cloak the timid earth and flood the ground for weeks, uprooting trees to make the sky a forge. Like that they fought. No one's got any ideas about that one. The traditional poetic form, it's not a ballad, obviously. Ah! Say it.
It is a Sistina.
Ah, yes, the previous one was a Sistina, and this one, we don't have it yet, but there it is. Okay. And here's another one. Your face and form send all the light I need and warm the quiet night. But rising day brings heavy heart. If I could stay, nope, we must part. So, you haven't written one of these? It's a tricky one. I appreciate it because you guessed.
I tried.
So yeah, you tried. It's an odd, and it's a poem of parting at dawn. All right, so here's the next one. You have to consult your... All right, the next one. Dank Elysium, late night inferno, hostess and unsung siren. No one's counting the syllables. All right. Let's continue through sliders here because this next poem is actually after the Couscous Hotshots. The next one is one that I developed really under the influence of the founding and manifesto of Fruitism, which I've been tweeting about recently, by Fruity Marinetti. Some of you might be familiar with this one. Mango Cargo, that's one. And the next one also related to Aram Saroyan's work, Pineapple. And then there's wind, 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 God gone, a rag man. Paint, saint, mum, bird, Lego, my ego. What did Batman say to Robin before he got into the Lego movie? One of the most overtly political poems in the book. This is a translation of Aram Saroyan's poem, EYE, into Spanish. This is also a translation into, I'll leave it to you to imagine what language it's a translation into. And or, Ebluck, I rue, overt, O blue, O yell, Jaderay, quell cage, your boast, nice sauce, latent. This is a translation of Hans Bjork Meyer's poem, Sal Aus USA. It's a word square, pig from the USA. It's not as clever lexically here, but cowboy pig, a translation of that poem. Digital one, dig it alone. Godfoe raw, ebb, beware of dawn. It's better if you read it backwards, I think. Civic, Miata, I'm a Toyota, sir, a Yaris, Ann is a Sienna. One of the sort of car-driven poems, one might say. I did a piece called Autopia. I did many pieces. It's my own sort of world in which cars drive. Not even us, just themselves, really. Chevy to the levee, Honda to La Fonda, Volvo to El Povo. Ram to the dam. You can wrap the beef, can't you? But you can't beat the rap, can you? Phonetic net phone, syllabic lab sill, repeating petri, gunpowder pow gun. Arms akimbo, arms akimbo, arms akimbo, arms okimbo, arms ukimbo. Or you might like this one better. Hall, hell, hill, hall, hall. Iota, hoda. See, this is the point at which you would have realized the traditional constraint under which that second poem is written. Asmius, Stanison, Nastasi, Instai, Einstein's Sisti. Theo orgy. Lilacs against it. And then the last one in the book. Cube upon bold ends. So I have two more poems for you. I have one of them that I can read off the page, and I have one I can read you off the Commodore 20 that I have over here, as advertised by William Shatner himself. I'll start with, can you switch video, please? While Todd is getting Vic cooked up, I will read you Parking Away, a poem I wrote for some friends who are leaving the Boston area to head out west. Parking Away. Apes aping along, badgers badgering them, bats batting both, bears bearing down, bucks bucking up, buffalo buffaloing on, bugs bugging out, carp carping at, chickens chickening out, clams clamming up, cocks cocking up, cranes craning up, crows crowing out, dogs dogging them. Dogs dogging them. Ducks ducking down, ferrets ferreting out, fish fishing for flies flying forth, flounder floundering about, foxes foxing and geese goosing and hawks hawking it, hogs hogging it, horses horsing around, hounds hounding them, kids kidding them, lice lousing up, men manning up, monitors monitoring, these monkeys monkeying around, parrots parroting again, peacocks peacocking about, perch perching there, pigs pigging out, ponies ponying up, quail quailing at, rams ramming down, rats ratting out, seals sealing up, skates skating past, skunks skunking them, slugs slugging along, snakes snaking past, sponges sponging off, squirrels squirreling some, swallows swallowing some, weasels weaseling on, whales wailing on, wolves wolfing down, yaks yakking back. All right. And finally, we have the Commodore Vic 20. This is a poem, Oversing, that I wrote for a demo party. Creative Computer Festival of sorts that was in Boston, actually in Somerville, in the Boston area, this summer, and is a program of a little less than 400 bytes for the Commodore Vic 20, and this is what it sounds like when I read it. Stallman laughter, fullest oversing, so ever trapped, shot actions maniacally off. Strained ship, pled counter ions, snapper self, curable strip easing, space stones, counter revolution. For all man's pain lest overdue, whoever boots scatter hot red ions, ego ally fended, contrained sensors, rum led actions, whipper napper one elf. in able stripped, white paste grave, revolutionaries. Forest slaughter, painful dosing, whoso boot trapped, scatters redact, egomaniac of ended cons, censor hip, rump counteract, whippers ones, incur teasing, whites grave tones, counter Aries. Forestall manslaughter, painfulest overdosing, whosoever bootstrapped scattershot redactions, egomaniacally offended constrained censorship, rumpled counteractions, whippersnapper oneself, incurable strip teasing, white space gravestones, counter revolutionaries. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Nate. Let's give it up one more time for all our presenters tonight.